Foolish Farang asks, how come the mask revocation is in the Royal Gazette if it was never really a law in the first place?
Well, under the emergency decree, it wasn't a law, it wasn't a mandate, but it was, you know, people were, it was, yeah, I mean, that's a great point. It's, I'm trying to use the right word. It wasn't a mask mandate, it wasn't a law, but it was
a requirement.
A requirement. It was a requirement, you know, yeah.
So now that there's no rules for